Hey, Lydia from Screw the Cubicle here, and today I want to talk to you about how to ensure that your business idea actually brings in income. I know that you're not interested in just having a hobby business. You want to launch and start a profitable business that actually can financially support the life that you really want to build. So having your first client or getting your first client is really a significant milestone for becoming an entrepreneur. When you get your first client, it validates for you that you've got work that people are willing to pay for. It helps you to build that confidence that you want to have in order to feel like you can be an entrepreneur and that you do have a business that can be thriving. So how do we get to our first client then? Well, we can't do what Kevin Costner did in The Field of Dreams, where he says, if I build it, they will come. That is not the way that business works. We can't just build it and hope that our customers come. We have to start creating a way and an approach to invite people into our world. And it's not just sleazy marketing or salesy sales tactics. It really, in this day and age, is about offering value and giving, sort of planting the seeds of education, right? Before people are even going to give you their credit card to buy something. And so how do we know how to sell in an authentic way and market in an authentic way that isn't going to have you screaming, going, oh God, marketing is so hard. It doesn't have to be. It doesn't have to be if you take a really more holistic approach and a much more human focused approach in how you invite and plant those seeds for people to find your business. Well, first of all, before we even think about marketing, what is the thing that we need to think about? We need to think about the people that we're truly wanting to help, right? Getting into their heads, getting into their hearts, into their minds about what inspires them, what motivates them, and really importantly, what is in the way of them achieving their goals and their dreams. So most people don't really take the time to figure out who are these ideal soulmate customers. What are the ingredients of this person or the characteristics that this person brings to the table in their values, their perspectives, and the desire that they have that really matches the way that I see the work and see how I can help so that I can start recruiting the most aligned people that are best suited for my work, right? So in the Idea to Income 6-week course that I run to really support people to simplify marketing and also, right, ensure that they've got a skill set, an idea that they can monetize effectively, we also really cover, right, who is your soulmate client? What are the things that you have to know about them in order to serve them more powerfully? And most importantly, to speak to them in a way that they're going to understand the value of what you provide with what you want to offer. So in this program, I'm really going to teach you really effective, easy, simple ways to market research, how people view their problems and the obstacles they face so that they can see you understand them, where they read your social posts or emails or sales pages, where they can say, oh my God, it's like you're in my head, right? So you don't need to be an accomplished copywriter or a content producer, right, to be able to use a tool like this to really make it more easeful for you to understand how to converse, right, and have meaningful conversations with people through your marketing. What I'm also going to be teaching you is how you can pick the right vehicle for marketing, because guess what? There's 1,000 different ways that you can market your business. Half of them are super overwhelming and not right for everybody, right? And I know this firsthand when I tried to take on tactics that everybody else is doing in the marketplace, I ended up really hating my business, being a marketer rather than being the coach, which is my core work, right? So what I'm gonna help you to do is really figure out your best way of influence. How do you persuade? How do you plant seeds? How do you educate? Because marketing is really a form of education, right? And we wanna be picking a way that you're gonna be sharing that information, whether it is social media, maybe not, right? It could be other versions of marketing, other vehicles for how you teach, how you share, how you coach other people, right? If that's your core work, and do more of your strengths and do more of the job that you're actually being paid to do rather than being a glorified marketer, because that's not who you might be, right? And we don't want you to be a marketing business when you're actually a coaching business or a copywriting business or a design business, right? We want you to do more of that genius zone work that people truly pay you for and do that more in your marketing. So we're going to together really understand which marketing vehicles. I'm going to teach you an array of human-focused marketing approaches, right, that you might jive more with according to your personality type, right, that is going to support you in inviting the right soulmate customers to your doorstep, even if you don't have an audience just yet or have zero people, right now that's on your email list or anything like that. We're going to really go with really organic, human focus, right, low-hanging fruit opportunities that's going to allow you to get clients sooner than you can imagine. So if you're interested to learn how to do this and turn your idea into income with me, I would love for you to learn more about the Idea to Income course, where I'm going to work with you to create the steps to getting your first yes from your first client, right? Go to the website or the link on this video, screwthecubicle.com/idea-to-income, or just click on the link on this video to learn more about what I cover in 6 weeks to be able to help you go from fuzzy idea to starting a meaningful business of your dreams. I hope you can join me in the next intake.